play with Skrastens. Niskanen goes to the bench.
Peterson wins the draw, but we've got Barch and Bissonnette. Bissonnette throwing him. Barch trying to swing back at the Dallas line and in tight. Bissonnette swinging but not hitting. Barch will shake that elbow pad loose. He's got it loose. A body shot from Bissonnette. Barch answers with one. Oh, Barch to the right cross. Some short left from Bissonnette. Trying to go over the top. Oh, Barch. Who's that?
The left hand jab and yeah. Then the jersey chokehold at the end. Remember, they had the conversation a little while ago, and most times when you have a couple of rugged individuals like that that don't drop the mitts and go at the time, somebody's been on the ice for too long, and they'll look at one another. They're the fairest and most honorable bunch. They knew they were going before that puck was dropped. It was like, let's have a little respite, and then when we're both fresh, we'll have a bare-knuckle fist fight. And that's what they did.